All right, we're doing this. I was caught a little off guard by the time because I unlocked my taskbar so that it minimizes when I'm not using it, because I needed to do that for full screening Spore, which I played last week. And now if I want to see the time, I have to like actually put my mouse down so the bar pops up. Anyway, good morning. It's Sunday. It is, hold on, let me pop up the bar. It is January 21st, 2018. And welcome to the show. This is Uncaged Fury, the show where I play, oh, you know what? The show where I probably have the title still wrong, actually. Doop, doop, doop. Does it still say bonus stream at the top? Yep, it says bonus game. I'll delete that. I'm not sure if it can update while I'm live, but whatever. Okay, update it. Anyway. Yeah, this is the show where, I play old games that people are nostalgic for. That I never played when they came out, and we see if they hold up. We see how the nostalgia has aged. And at the moment, I am playing Super Mario Sunshine. But how are all of you? Sounds like people have new, bigger screens, which is an awesome thing to have. I have been, I've been listening to the Adventure Zone now for, like, quite a few months, mostly on my bus ride. And mostly I just watch an episode, or listen to an episode here or there, like, during my commute, but now I'm, like, in the, like, late, like, I think I just finished episode, like, 57, it's out of 69 episodes, and, shit is getting intense, and so I've been, like, listening to it all weekend, and I stayed up later than I should, this weekend listening to episodes, but anyway, so, if you've never listened to the Adventure Zone podcast, and you're interested in D&D podcasts, I feel like they started doing it before, like, everybody and their brother had a D&D podcast, because, like, they started in, like, 2015 and stuff, so it wasn't quite as oversaturated. I know, Jetlag, that was my first thought, was I looked at their list, and I'm like, 69 episodes. Heh, nice. I mean, they would want it that way. I'm sure they were very happy with that numbering. Anyway. It's good. It starts out a little slow, when they're still finding their footing, but it gets pretty solid by the end. All right, let's play a game. I'm in the mood for a game. Let me launch the thing and open the thing. I tried to fix. Oh, that's right. We haven't. So I tried to fix the problem last time with my save card, and I could not. So I'm going to try loading slot 10 here, which is where I was. As far as the game is concerned, I think we're going to beat the game in, like, one last really long session, because I think I still can't. Yeah, I still can't save. So, yeah. Oh, is she? It's a good show. It has, I mean, you know, it's not entirely without, issue, but it's pretty solid. Jesus, he can jump to, like, palm tree height, huh? Alright. I don't remember why I was on Yoshi. There was the island that I wanted to get to with Yoshi, but I don't remember how to do so because there is no way. Yeah, there's no way to get to that island while still being on Yoshi, as far as I can tell. get on one of these and try and, like, fly across, but that's a large gap to be trying to do that with. Yeah. And he dissolves if I do that. That's right. There was a thought that I could maybe ride this boat if I can get Yoshi onto it, but I wasn't sure. Did you see the stars coming in on the top left, like above where my coins are, just like really faintly? It's like a green and pink little stars that slide in. Anyway, I can maybe do something complicated to get here with Yoshi. There is a banana up there. Like a Yoshi by Yoshi transfer, or like a boat by boat transfer while being on Yoshi. Morning, Jackie. Morning, Skug. Thanks for coming to the stream. I probably have not actually made the VODs properly of my stuff from last week yet. I just want to see how close this gets to things. I don't think I'd be able to get onto it from that dock. I could maybe get onto it from this island. Yeah, that seems possible. Alright, well. Yes, I retweeted Jackie's adorable picture of Hobbs with the crown on his head. It was very cute. Oh, what does the Yosh want? Yosh wants some bananas. Yosh! Let's get the Yosh some bananas. Excuse me, I will take this from you. Food. I always feel a little weird if I only have protein first thing in the morning. But I also like feel weird if I only have sugar first thing in the morning. If I have something that's like really sweet, so that might just be more a problem with me. Also going to involve a lot of saves coming today because I don't want to drown Yoshi and then have to. Yeah, exactly like that. Nanograms! Awesome! My plan had been to take the sewer route to the island, but I guess this will do as well. I actually don't even know if I can go in the sewer with Yoshi, so it's probably just as well. Peanut butter oatmeal cookies. That sounds tasty. Shit, his stomach juice is slowly reducing. That's not cool. This works, I've done it before. But yeah, it makes them roll off. He also disappears if I'm gone too long, which is annoying. Can I not do the flutter jump when he's out of juice? I hope I can still do flutter jump. There is a banana on that high thing, which is what I'm gonna try for. Whoa! Yoshi! Do you just disappear over time? Does he disappear if he's out of fucking juice? Make any fucking sense. Oops. Load slot one. Yeah. Is that why he's water soluble? Is he literally made of juice? Hey, he eats it on his own. Good. Pass this in. Probably gonna need another one before this thing actually gets here. Slot two. Jesus. It's like that, the horrible sequence from, Who Framed Roger Rabbit. Oh, fuck. Too maneuverable! He calls it the dip. This is getting saved in slot three. She is mid-starvation and probably won't make it all the way to that other platform. Come on, boat. Hurry the fuck up. boats had fruit crates on them. Lols. Okay, Yoshi, this banana is here just for you. Should have waited to eat that. We'll put this slot 4. I probably should have waited to eat that until I was like almost at 0 to give this other boat more time to get here. Oh, it reappears. Lovely. I put this in slot 4, right? Save state slot 4. Also only one blue point away from another shine, which is pretty cool. If I get 60 shines, I will have half of all the shines in the game. Which doesn't mean that the game is only half over. I'm pretty sure that, like, you don't need to get 120 shines to beat this game. No! Probably save this with the boat a little closer in. Let's save it like here. Slot 4. I'm gonna save slot 10 to be like my end of day save the game file. Cool. She does a little soft chew while we're waiting. Doesn't that sound like something you should be doing a little tap dance to? Those little, like, calypso drums or whatever they are. Buster, we're gonna try and get you off this goddamn island. I am pretty sure that the speedrun does not employ this strategy, but I am also pretty sure that this is the intended strategy. Slot 2 saved. This will probably be one of those things that takes away my thing. No? Oh. What? What is going on? Oh no. Shit, well. Okay, I don't know if I saved in here. Let me save in here just in case. I don't remember. We'll save this in slot 3. 3 is this. Yeah. I wish I could just fire it backwards so I didn't have to. Shit, I probably could have gotten that one. Suppose it lets me fuck. I guess I have to do hover nozzle for that. Why we save states. I don't suppose it lets me start over with the same coins if I get to the end and go through that other pipe. I'm gonna try and go real slow if I can manage it. Poisonous. Water's never killed me before. I can swim just fine, and this water is super shallow. And it doesn't look purple. Possibly coming here was a terrible mistake. I can't keep up with it, so how am I supposed to get that one? Last one, if I could just, like, do that, and then instead of trying to get back on the lily pad, just get on the side. That, of course, assumes I can get all the other ones. I don't think I'm actually affecting the speed of this thing with my nozzle, just the direction. Not sure if that's how you're supposed to do it, but that is apparently a way you can do it. If I jump in here, what happens? Do I go back to the beginning? No, I go back to Delfino Plaza. too easy otherwise. Nice. Carmen San Diego game. That sounds fun. Are you implying that I somehow, like, that water solubility is contagious and I caught it from Yoshi? I mean, I suppose there are weirder things in this game. The fact that you have to, like, go backwards on these things is rough. It doesn't matter if I just, like, miss one of them or five of them. I have to... Like, I can't, I suppose what I should do is try and save Scum when I'm, like, here? Save state... Okay, slot 3 is my beginning one, so this is going to be slot 4. State slot 5. Okay. Okay, nope. Load state slot 5. Okay. Save state slot 4 again. Try and do this. No, not yet. Save state slot 5. Just barely didn't make it. Load state slot 5. I think I jumped a little too early on that. Oh shit, okay. Save slot 4. Saving here just in case. In case I do something stupid. Slot 5. She's still the number 3? Slot 10. Because... thing. Well, we got Yoshi all the way over to that, that island. So you know that's an accomplishment. Thank you. need is a thrower. You need someone who can throw you across. Alright, I guess we're probably not done with the theme park place. So I can try that next. Or is there another one at the lighthouse that I haven't been to? Because remember, we beat that coin bird, which we hadn't before. There might be a couple here still. Il Sapientissimo Sand Sprint. Oh, great. Okay. It's a race. Okay, we're trying to get up top there. Very close. Sixty shines, halfway there. Involve swimming again. Dang it. Is it gonna be timed? I don't want it to be timed. There's a Yoshi egg. I'm not sure how Yoshi will help me underwater, given his, you know, water solubility and all. There's one coin in this group of fish, and it's probably going to try and swim away from me when I get it. Is this going to be like a nice leisurely coin get? I'm okay with it being leisurely, to be honest. It went into the rock. What? Is it gonna come out again? Very difficult to tell height, depth, etc. in this. But this is just a little treasure hunt. I'm cool with this just being a little treasure hunt. There's one. Like, that's nice and relaxing. Snorkeling adventure. Look how cute our coral reef is. Alright, just one more in here somewhere. Yeah, sorry. It's halfway. It's halfway there in terms of, like, if you were getting all the sprites. But I'm not gonna get all the shine sprites. Wait, what the fuck? Hey guys, I speedrun stratted somehow by getting to be on the surface while underwater. Find default memory card directory. Oh, I wonder if I can change the default memory card directory and just, like, create a new one somehow. Well, I'll worry about that later. Anyway. Would win in Link versus Mario. I would assume Link, what with having a sword. Good. Shadow Mario. Yeah, jet lag's got me. Sleeping in the trees. I bet if you threw me, you could. Where'd he go? I mean, should I just go get the Yoshi? Guys. I kind of hear him. I think that's him. Ooh. I don't see Mario, but I do see a thing up there that I want. It really sounds like he's somewhere up here. I lost him. Well, time to get some blue coins, I guess. Somewhere around here, yeah, there's a grain nozzle. Actually not. I think the one I wanted was actually kind of the red one. And not this one. And the red one is in here too. Yoshi egg here. Well, we saw him briefly. Let's actually try the opposite one here. Well, we saw him for a little bit, and then he went away, never to return. Is it possible you secretly have the flu jet lag? Because that might be my problem. Oh! Here's a little bugger somewhere. There he is. Cool. Well, we got a lot accomplished while completely not being able to catch him. Well, not knowing where he was. Yeah, no, that's fair. Yeah, there's a flu going around now that's, like, apparently somewhat mild, where you just get, like, you get bad flu symptoms for, like, one day, and then you get, like, a cough and headaches for, like, a month. Which is apparently what's been wrong with me. Okay. So that was a thing. Now, what about... I think I may still have one or two more at Rico Harbor, as well as the place with the Ferris wheel and the things. The, not circus, you know what I mean. Amusement park. Watermelon festival. I've only ever had one or two, like, really bad, like, knockdown, drag-out flus. Man, when they happen, they are real bad. Hello. Would you like me to perform some action using these watermelons? Hey, I heard you're a meanie. Do I have to bring a giant watermelon here? Is that the idea? Okay. This sounds like this is gonna be difficult. Have I looked up in the hills yet? I have not. Is that where I'm? Oh yeah, there's a watermelon up there. Fuck. Also a watermelon down here. Which I assume is not big enough. I have to roll all of them over. And where exactly does it have to go? Over this pier to the shop. Oh, fuck. Save state slot one. Already we're doing poorly. You know, there's a... Okay, it only has a limited amount of rolls. There's a sequence like this in Okami. Actually, a series of sequences. They make you do it multiple times. And it's, like, literally one of the worst things in the game. Okami is fun. But it's got, like, it's got a few really terrible minigames. Hey, Cataclack. Oh, no. Well, that was bad. Watermelon go. Okay, well, I don't know what to do. Maybe I just keep trying on this one? Maybe the one in the hills is one that doesn't disintegrate? I mean, I still think it's gonna pop, but let's do save one here and just see. No. Watermelon's also water soluble. I actually want to go get this one so that I'm not at low health. Although, yeah, I was going to say losing another life are pretty high, so. Save slot 2, maybe? Oh. two. Save three. Really? Fuck you, guy. Fuck you. So I have to actually find the watermelon from above. Maybe it's respawned back at the top by now. That one's presumably even bigger, but I'm assuming it must want me to get the one from up here. Because why would it put one this far away, unless the point was you had to get the one that was this far away? Pop then? Yeah. Okay, pops if any of the cataquacks hit it. What if I roll it down this way? So I think it pops when a cataquack gets it or when it hits water. Why watermelons are water soluble, I don't know. That doesn't make any goddamn sense, but whatever. I'm not sure how I'm supposed to get it past these cataquacks. Other than, like, I think I can permanently disable them. I think they get up eventually. Pop, yeah. God damn it. Okay. Okay. So if that's not a solution, where do I need to take it? Along this path, probably? Which will be nearly impossible? That's right. It looks nearly impossible, it's probably correct. No! Save state 1. That's the worst. Get stuck on this goddamn light pole, please. Save state slot 2. Save state slot 3. Fucking watermelons, though. No! Load state slot 3. I can't hit the lady either. Which is gonna be tough, because I also gotta avoid these cataquacks. At least they're not, like, attracted to the watermelon the same way they are up to me. Save state slot 4. Oh, fuck. Why are watermelons so delicate? Why are they balloons? Save state slot 1. Alright, I have the biggest goddamn watermelon you've ever seen. Come on. We got this. We got this. Safe state, slot 2. Have a giant goddamn watermelon. That seems a waste of a way of doing that. Okay, don't step on the grinder. Come on, just jump normally. Unless you're catching the shine, then stand on the grinder. Yeah, he needs a big watermelon because he's wasting so goddamn much of it. Okay, well, I think I have enough blue coins to get a couple of shines at the store. Hey, give me shine. I can pay for shine. Yeah, it seems weird that they're still informing me about the egg when I've done, like, so many things with the egg already, but... Right, so I think that was 8 at the lighthouse, wasn't it? That the full 8. Alright, let's do a full level 10 save. Alright, I gotta take a break shortly anyway. Let's just double check that we in fact do not have anything left to do with the lighthouse. Oh, that was almost really cool. Here we go. Yeah, okay. So I am going to, go see what else. There is left to do. But first. I'm gonna take a short break. Okay. Yeah. Just quick break, one or two songs, and then we'll come back and we'll play some more. See you momentarily.